Xbox on Snap. Everybody, welcome back. Sergeant Tweaks is here again. Happy Thanksgiving. So, I don't remember where we left off. This has been about a couple weeks since I played last. But I did get these brand new headphones, so I'm gonna play this game at the loudest volume in my ears to get the most experience out. So, we're gonna have a good time. Let's see if I still remember all the controllers. Ah, the good old door squeakies. Alright, where the f
It fits.
All right. I'm just gonna go pick right, because when in doubt, you go right. Okay, so I got enough health. I don't have very much for matches. Oh, goody. Ah, oh, it's like they knew I'm gonna need it. Oh, that won't be a trap, would it? How do I bash it? Okay, there we go. It's been a while, I had to take a kind of a long break. Can't get you. No. 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 There we go. Right bumper. Okay.
That cockroach, that sycophant, living off me, beating off my work. I'll have to figure out how we got the combination to my safe. But there's no time for that now. I'm so close. No one can ever have that data. It is mine. My only way. Whoever opens that safe next had better be ready to pay the price.
Ah, sounds lovely. I'm always up for the challenge. Oh. Okay then. I almost missed that, actually. Wow. I should have looked up first before I shot it. That's kind of. Are you serious? Really? Horseshit. Hey, Funk. How you doing, man?
It fits.
You ain't playing Destiny today? Nah, I forget this guy has like shitty sprint. Oh shit. Oh, fuck you then, Funk.
Gotta be a trap.
Sure, get down from there. It's been about. Oh, I'm fucking god damn it. Oh, it's been about 17 days, maybe? Since I even went on Twitch here? You know, I have cheated. I did look at. Oh, for love of God. Was he concentrating on looking at them? I have no matches. No fucking matches either. I waste all my goddamn rounds on you fucksticks. Oh, nothing. Yeah, it's been a while since I played, but as I was saying, I did kind of cheat. I watched Yummy Mesh, or not Yummy Mesh. Markiplier played this. But I did miss a couple good episodes. As like, about 2 weeks ago since I watched them. So a lot of this I kind of forgot. I just watch a lot of Marks and it kind of happened. Oh, there was people behind me. I didn't even realize it. Let's go save my game.
Whatever is the matter?
Oh, you know, going insane. Somebody else's head. As soon as I do beat this game, you get that, New Game Plus or something. Kinda like Dead Space where you get to keep all your shit. So, I'm definitely gonna be rocking this out for a while. Unless I get a bunch of assholes who wanna do Vault of Glass or Strikes or whatnot on Destiny, then by all means, I'll be right there with them. Oh shit, I had two keys? I didn't realize it? Yeah, where have I been? Let's... I can always use them. Oh, that was actually a win. Nothing in my office. I need a bunch of map fragments still. Eventually, once I do beat the game, I'm gonna actually start looking for all of it. To see if there's anything special to get from collecting all the map fragments and pretty much unlocking all the goddamn boxes. Nah, I'm good. Funky, you still with me, man? And I looked out, apparently there's about 10 to 15 hours of gameplay. Pretty much just about the same with Alien Isolation. Except for this is more fast-paced, Alien Isolation takes a lot longer. Okay, there we go. Ah, drugs. Oh, gas valves. What? Really? Are you fucking kidding me? Oh fuck, I had no bullets left. Almost no bullets. God, having these new headsets on, fucking. Ah, I'm glad I bought these. The hell's that? How do I get in there? Gotta be a way to get in there. There has to be a way. Is there a way to open this fucker? Well, I'll have to come back eventually. I'll trust you. You're constantly looking at me. Alright, well, go fuck yourself. Oh! Foxhead! Nice to see you! Nice to deal with the poison gas. I don't have time for you. This is our goddamn battle. There you are. To all the viewers, thank you for coming by and watching. A happy Thanksgiving to you guys. I'll make that clear for you guys. Thank you very much. And drop me some fucking shit. Fine, fuck off. What? Oh, I get it. Ladder. So how's everybody's Thanksgiving going so far? God damn it. Okay, so I got this room to go into. What's down this hall? Besides another trap. There has to be something special over here. For what? Is there a statue around here? Oh, give me a second here. No, I don't think so. Oh, well, there is a green jar. That's probably about all the good I had. Let's do this again. Oh, it's just a giant loop. A giant fucking loop. That's all it was. It's boxy. Oh, that's a big ass jar. I want it. How do I get it? Oh, my coffee got cold again. Oh, shit. There's still, I'll go back up here. There's something worthwhile up there. Wait, I'm going the other way. Wrong way. Hmm. Alright, let's see. Yeah, I went the wrong way. I gotta go down this way. So creepy. Oh, why didn't I just do that in the first place? Retarded moment, sorry guys. That looked like a fun chair. I don't know if that's worth getting. Just save the game again. Whee! Can jump.
Whatever is the matter?
It's you.
Just one more.
God damn you, motherfucker.
Leslie, you're safe. Where's
Kid? Kid.
Kid.
Kidman?
Kid.
Is she here too?
Kid. Kid.
Is she all right?
Is she all right? All right?
Stand back. I'll get it open.
Yeah, relax. Oh shit. Hi, buddy. Oh, you can run fast. And dead. Oh, wow. I ain't finished this one. Shit. I was supposed to kill you. Where did he bust it off at? Right here. But where the fuck is this final one at? Oh. Again. Ugh. I get break from this guy? Ah, oh, at least I got a checkpoint finally. Oh. Looks like that's the way I need to go. Let's go ahead and craft some of these bolts. Craft. I got a shit ton of points from that guy, at least. Hey. Okay. My imagination. Here's my jar. Sorry, I haven't been saying much throughout this game. It's just get tensed on the story and the enemies. Really brilliant game so far. I like it. I love it. I want some more of it. I understand not a lot of people are watching right now because it is Thanksgiving. I didn't really have any plans and couldn't afford really to go anywhere. I decided to stay home. Alright. I am going to end it right here for a little bit. I'm going to take a small break. You guys have a good day. And happy Thanksgiving. Xbox, Snap, Twitch. And Philippe, I'm going to put this on YouTube. Oh, it's... Or you can go on YouTube. If you guys like it, like the video. I have dozens more videos out there for you guys. Remember, if you guys want to see another video, let me know. Otherwise, I'm going to keep posting for these wordy video games. Until next time, I'll see you guys again.